this is like my quick little makeup, like if I'm just, you know, throw something in my face. I thought this is something that'd be like natural. If you guys want to see how I achieve this flawless, you know, look, keep on watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Period, okay?
So here I am just using my eyebrow pencils, filling in the natural shape of my brow. Do the same thing to my other brow. Now going in with my NYX HD Concealer in the color CW07. I'm just using it to carve out my brows. And blending it down onto my eyelids. And then I used a different concealer for the top part of my brows. I actually used Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer for the top of my brows. I don't know why, but lately I've just been doing that to make my brows look more crispier. So for primer, I'm actually using eyeshadow primer by Milani. It's kind of a sticky matte finish. And the foundation I'm using is Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the color 368, I believe. Now I'm just blending it all out with the beauty blender. For highlight, I'm using Makeup Revolution's highlighter contour palette, and I'm just putting it under my eyes, on my forehead, down the bridge of my nose, on my chin. Using my Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder, I'm setting all the areas where I've applied concealer. Using a darkest shade from that Makeup Revolution's highlighter contour palette. I'm just placing a contour around the perimeter of my face and the hollows of my cheekbones and down the sides of my nose. So I kind of went a little crazy with the contour, but that's okay. I'm going to fix all that up. Now, using my 35OM palette from Morphe, I'm using that brown shade that I always use, like, y'all, that is my favorite shade, like, that is my go-to shade, like, any look y'all see me doing, I'm using that shade first. It's just, like, a very neutral brown that can just be blended with anything. And these lashes that y'all see me putting on, I got them out of a lash tray that I ordered from AliExpress, which took forever to arrive, but it was kind of worth it because it came with like 8 pairs of lashes, which lasted me, you know, pretty decent amount of time. So lip gloss is from Neutrogena. For a highlight, I'm using Makeup's Revolution. I think it's called like Baked something. I don't know. But I'm using that for my highlight. And it's so pigmented. Like, I really just love it. Like, it's been my go-to for like 3 years. I've had this thing for 3 years, y'all. But yeah, I'm just putting that on my cheekbones, the tip of my nose, down the bridge of my nose, and my brow bone. Okay, y'all, that concludes today's video. And yeah.